Hey everybody, Paul Burry, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another video for SpongeBob SquarePants Revenge of the Flying Dutchman on the PlayStation 2. I'd like to thank all of you all for your likes, your donations, your subscriptions, your family friendly comments. Remember, if your comments say for kids, your channel say for advertisers and sponsors. A big shout out and thank you to our advertisers and sponsors, as well as everyone who's buying copies of my books on Amazon and Kindle. Okay, I think I gotta go to the business district. Also appreciate everyone who's buying the Family for the Gaming gear, the hats, t-shirts, and all that. We began to question people like, hey, what can we do to help Family for the Gaming? First and foremost, turn on your email notifications. The next thing you can do is check out the link in the description box. Go ahead and help. There you go. All right. It has been a few weeks since I played this game. See if I can find a hint, maybe, to do. Up the alley, shoot the bolts, da-da-da. Gather doubloons, find the distance server, catch. I was just in the apartment high rise. Fishing gear. Okay, got that one. Ah! Okay, don't fall in those. Aha! Come low down here. Those. Okay, got him. Where he's go? Where does he go low? This direction. So I've got all but one of the jellyfish I need to catch. Ah, here we go. Just come on back, buddy. All right. I remember doing the high rise, and I'm not sure what's next. There's something in construction over here. Can't get up there. Ah! Well, there we go. Oh, back out in the business district. hopefully everything was okay. The screen kind of flashed there for a second. We have had trouble with the PlayStation 3 recently with recording. Where's the bus stop? Or wait, better yet, where's the high rise? Up there. Just meandering around, trying to find my way. Is this construction again? High rise. So I'm pretty sure I did this for him. Let's see if he's still there. If he's not, then maybe it's head back to the Krusty Krab. I don't know. I should have left myself a note what I was supposed to do. My note says business district. Which is helpful. So it's not here. Yeah, so it tells me to go. So left a note says go business district. So I guess I gotta do something in the business district, and I guess I'll find the bus stop because I can't figure out anything else to do. Unless I'm supposed to be just doing stuff in business district. I'm checking to-do list again real quick. Kenny Bottom, downtown. Okay, that's just weird. Now it's not showing me anything. I did all the deliveries. What is this? Is it a construction site? Okay. That's an alleyway. He was like in some kind of a corner. I didn't take the right turn. This high rise. Oh, that's where we came from. So we pulled a complete loop. Barely saved ourselves there. Okay. It just loop and loop and loop. Oh boy. The high rise. Yeah. Oh, here we go. shell, lightning bird.
Your first destination is 88 Albatross Avenue.
There he is.
I saw someone else who
there he is.
Delivery boy, so be careful. Hurry up, lad. Time's running out.
Okay. So the albatross stuff is this road. 90. 91. Six, 87, 89, 84, so 83, somehow I passed it. Should be on this side. Okay, this guy. Ow! Oh, maybe I never picked up the food. Yeah, I never picked up the food. Oh my gosh. Avoid this guy. I'm trying to. Seashell. So seashell this way. Oh boy, that was dumb. Jumping moves me faster, I've learned. 21, 23, so it should be over here. Thank you, camera. There it is. Alright. So that's when it's time to do all deliveries? Wow. Not good. Running out of time. To be a jumping bean just to get through this. And I may not run out of time now that I'm looking at it. Where's this one going? It's 10 stormy way.
Destination is 88. Hurry up!
Okay, at least I know where I'm going now. Generally. Thank you. This is the one that's the trip. Never advantage to get down there quickly. Well, I guess I can run without the whatever, the food. All right, 10 Stormy. Out the door. There we go. Where's the next one? 11 seashell, okay.
SpongeBob, are you delivering food for Mr. Krabs too?
Patrick, I am the only one delivering food for Mr. Krabs. Now tell me what you're doing here.
You think you're the only one who can be a delivery boy? Well, I have a job now too, and it's not my fault that you're slower than me. So if you'll excuse me, some of us have work to do.
Mr. Krabs would have told me if he hired someone else. No, there's something definitely funny going on here, and I'm gonna find out who's behind it.
All right, get our final tips, Mr. Krabs. That seems like a good place to go ahead and save once we do that. Whatever storyline comes up afterwards.
Nice work, SpongeBob. We've made enough money to call it a day.
Mr. Krabs? Did you hire another delivery boy?
Don't be crazy, lad. Why would I hire someone else when I can make you do all the work for nothing? But I'll tell you, if someone was cutting into my business, I'd follow him until I found out what was really going on.
Follow him, huh? That's not such a bad idea.
Just make sure you don't get too close or they'll see that you're following them. Anyhow, I'm gonna pack up this stuff soon and head on home. Thanks for all your help, lad.
Follow Patrick in Bikini Bottom. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and save here. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.